Getting 1 second delays in their attacks and shit. Okay. All I heard was the word soul. What? No!
We don't have good internet now!
Oh, I lost connection to the host for a second there.
I'm sure you're a cool. Well, I'm not sure what.
Hold this position.
Send him to heaven, like in South Park. Are you? Is it true you had a love affair with Saddam Hussein? But there is a bit of truth.
You a faggot. I don't know if you notice. What? So how do you feel about Jews, Satan?
No comment.
Okay. Yeah, no problem with the people of Moses, huh? Don't even want to talk about it, huh, yo big fat pussy? If man is willing to talk about Jews, why isn't Satan? You take that fucking thing. Half the time I don't want it, the other half I'm alive.
You're the one who's going to talk about that stuff.
I love it.
He's a big asshole. I mean, they kind of like murdering portraits.
Has anyone ever told you that your booming voice is very hard to discern at times?
Yes.
Yeah? Would you like to hear it again?
No.
Why the fuck not?
Just fuck you.
Fuck you! Fight me in real life, Satan!
Fight me in real life. Fight your pussy in the eye. Push your dreams to see in real life.
No! 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 Bitch, you won't be exercised? Is that what you want?
I'm actually... do it!
So what is it that you're saying there? You're not helping, I can't understand you. Certainly out of reach. Look here, you goddamn spirit of misconception. I can't understand you. What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, man.
Body? Barley! Barley! I'm watching bodies on the floor slide towards me angrily. What do I do? But I'm standing.
What?
No!
God damn it.
exercise my body and mind of this boredom. I'm not sure I can do that noise. Okay, I'm really sure. Put Satan back on the line. Do it, bitch. Fight me.
Yeah, I'm stuck. Oh, boy.
Alright, thanks for coming, Satan. Now, go back!
Stop playing with me, asshole!
No!
Sorry about that.
Now, I need some help here.
And, it's like, we're losing games, and like, whatever. And then, like, everybody's just like, yeah, let's render. And it's just one of those things that hit on me, where it's just like, oh, we're losing, let's render, because we can't fucking take losing, so. Like, unless you're winning, I don't want to play. It's that whole mentality really kind of pisses me. I'm stopping the babies.
That's some nice wording, Anthony. I have no idea what the hell Satan is saying.
I can hear it through the mind. And I can understand it just fine.
But that's you, you're the one saying it!
Okay, yeah.
Everyone knows what they're saying. Unless you wanted to start speaking in made up languages, like how we wouldn't be able to communicate with each other, but it'd be coherent. Okay, that's just not nice. That's both made up. And just fuck you, Satan.
Who would have thunk Satan was an asshole? Not conceivable.
He's okay. He just quirky cunt.
Oh.
You could just swing at him.
Hit him in your face.
Right, you like, you don't have to do the AoE ground pound thingy. I don't know what you want me to do. What do you want of me, Satan? Fucking biblical is what this is. No, you don't.
I do.
No, you don't.
I'm the bad guy. I love being the bad guy.
No.
Yes.
No.
I do. You can't tell me what I feel.
I can tell Satan exactly how he feels.
No.
What's he gonna do? Stop me?
Call me over.
You big butt.
Say goodbye to your Xbox, little kid.
Okay. It's over at someone else's house and it's not mine.
How is that? So he's not there anymore.
Okay. You can't hurt me, Satan. I'm not dead yet. All you can do is make noises at me, because I'm still not dead.
God damn it. Marlon, watch out behind you, dude.
He can't get me up here.
Well,
you should get
me. Who's hosting this?
Not me.
Cause the internet, because it's fucking shitty.
Fight, right now. Punch Satan, Farley.
No, don't do it.
Do it! Punch him! Right in the
chest! I'm not dead, man!
Destroy his baby armor! Don't let it stop you!
Remember that movie, Little Mickey? Adam Sandler is actually my son.
yeah.
No, that's just not that good for me.
Help! Oh, god damn it, really? Fuck today.
Niggers, don't forget to do that little hop that devastators can do.
Yeah.
It does work. Blammo and shit. Space Marine.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
I'm not sure how to pronounce that, Anthony.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, character won't move! He won't move! Oh, never mind.
Gabber, the jabber.
Right, fuck in the gap. Help!
Jump off the bridge! Jump off the bridge! I did it! I pronounced it right too! I'm the greatest!
Yes, you are very greedy.
Alright! The Chosen of Moses! I get more movies made about me than Satan!
Three.
Yeah, just about.
There's like...
Oh, I'm doing an opera.
That's sure there's no movies about me.
Oh, if they're about you, it's because you're the antagonist, and the story is really about someone else. It's kind of... You got the shit into the stick, man.
No, I'm in hatred.
Who gives him his missing?
I'm the mentor.
No.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure he hates everyone and everything.
Yeah, I know.
Well,
he's a perfect apprentice.
He hates you then. Like, that's what I don't get about. Look. Your whole dimension or whatever, you're right.
He hates the human race.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay, he hates the human race.
Used to be you never were part of that.
Yes,
but look, shut the hell up. Okay? You demons hate everything and everyone, want to kill everything and everyone. So why the fuck aren't you killing each other?
Because everyone here is already dead.
Well, that doesn't matter. You can kill it again.
But, like, you know they talk about the whole fame thing, but, like, that's your body. Once your body's gone, it's kind of don't get any, like, pain or anything. So have you guys seen the new Avengers movie yet?
Excuse me.
Well, I'm just wondering. I'm just trying to see if it's any good.
Oh shit. Oh man, Satan, you cracked me up. I wish you were my best one.
Okay.
Xenon destroyed.
Oh, no sacrifices though. No, no sir.
No, okay.
Yeah, I don't do that.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm absolutely sure, Satan.
I guess your little sister, that's all I'm asking.
Nah, I don't give a fuck what you're asking, because I'm not giving. Unless it's something lovely, like a hug. I'll give you a damn hug. I love you too, Sam.
But it's boring, I have a constant U.S. in the
Oh, no, I expect that.
Yeah, I was kind of an asshole when he put me into this spot.
I didn't know that about that part.
Yes, in Boyhood, that was pretty good.
No.
Did you know it took 12 years to make?
I don't give a fuck how long it took, Satan.
He's not dead. Yeah, I know. was kind of scared for a minute there. I was like, oh, man, we put out this call. But nah, it's fine.
You want to get on the point, fuckstick?
No, I'm fine. I'm never going to get away. Well, no,
but
it was like the angels came first.
No, man.
God damn it.
Okay.
Hey.
Okay. I was there, alright?
You were there.
I was there.
I was
God
there, too.
Made the fucking human.
I was
no,
there in
weren't.
Spirit. Yes,
you're
I
just
was.
Not lying.
Yes, I
no,
was.
No, you weren't.
Yes, I was.
That's a little bullshit.
Eat shit, Satan.
No, you eat shit.
You
eat you shit,
shit.
And
I but I don't like
I
it.
I don't even eat shit.
Whatever.
You fucking...
fucking denial is strong, Satan. But you won't ruse me, no. I've been to church, I can see through your deception. You like shit.
Church only is there for money.
Hell yeah, it is.
They don't give a shit about that.
Hell yeah, they don't.
But
well, you've never
but
been
hey,
to
Spanish. Oh, I never even touched you. I never even touched Mexicans. They're fucking crazy.
You really should. It's pretty decent. It's more of a big party.
Like, God takes all those ass business.
Why do you have to make it sexual?
No. He doesn't actually take the ass out of
this, do you? Ah, damn it! I was literally that close to getting you guys.
He said
damn it.
Because there was another point, you fucks.
Okay.
That's what I was trying to do.
You want to go steal it?
That's a big one.